If you don't like sugary drink, try adding cucumber and curd in a blender. I am adding some cilantro, curry leaves and a few spices for the flavor. Now go ahead and add chilled water and blend everything smooth, and there you have your healthy and refreshing summer drink, which is so delicious.